What is going on, Steady Trade Treats listeners? I'm your host, Bryce Tuohy, and guys, tis the season, am I right? Time to dress up, got the little flannel going, because it's that time of the year. I live in central New York where it is cold all the time. Now, so the EV sector, right, is going off the rail, it's going crazy, everyone's hyping it up. But little did you know, there is another possibly hot sector. So my favorite thing to do on like a Sunday night is read through Wall Street bets. I love seeing what, for lack of a better term, idiots are talking about investing in. And there's a new one. There's a new penny stock that has a cult following. The last one we talked about a while back was NWBO. It was an OTC stock that apparently had a cure for cancer or something, and they had a history of dumping shares on their shareholders. I don't know what the new cult following stock. I don't know what their company does in terms of dilution, but I don't think you need to, because the new cult following is for MMEDF. They are a mind medicine company. What does that mean? A psychedelics company. They make psychedelic drugs. Had you told me, I don't know, 5 years ago, that Tesla and EVs were going to be leading everything right now, I don't know if I would have believed you. And then Tesla, a real company, paved the path forward for other EVs. But now you're trying to tell me that psychedelic drugs is the next big thing? The country can't even legalize weed yet on a federal level. And you're trying to tell me that the psychedelic drug company is the investment of the future? What in the world? And it's an OTC stock, right? Like, it's an OTC, unregulated. We already know they're sketchy. Let it be a real company. At least Tesla, right, was a real company. They were listed on, you know, a real exchange. They had to actually be, like, regulated and whatnot. Psychedelics, man? Can you imagine you're sitting there at, like, Thanksgiving time and you're like, Mom, is that turkey, is it flying off the table? Oh, like, maybe I'm a doubter. I admitted defeat on doubting Tesla in one of the previous episodes last week. Maybe I'm sitting here doubting psychedelic drugs. If you are going to be a cult following of anything, first of all, don't let it be a psychedelic drug company. And second of all, don't let it be an OTC stock, please, 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 because it seems like all the newbies right now just want to get rich quick. They're focusing on these, like, you know, they're penny stocks, right? They're trading vehicles. You use them to day trade or maybe swing trade. These are not 99.999999% of them will not become long-term successful companies. Even the ones that are getting hot right now, a lot of them are going to fall back down. But if you're going to pick one, please don't be an OTC and please don't be a psychedelics drug company. Now, I want you guys to let me know. Am I being crazy for thinking that psychedelic drugs are not the way of the future in the United States? Will they get legalized one day? Let me know in the comments down below, but I can't help but laugh just thinking about this. But, you know, to each is their own. This isn't investment advice. I'm not going to tell you what not to do. So guys, anyways, I hope you are having a good start to your week. Happy Monday. And, you know, as we get closer to Thanksgiving on Thursday, you know, get ready to enjoy some time with your family. However you decide to do so, make sure you're staying safe. And even if you don't celebrate Thanksgiving, just have a good week anyways, as you always should, guys. And I will talk to you guys on Wednesday right before Thanksgiving to give some updates on what's going on in the market as it is clearly heating back up. Talk to you then, guys. And again, have a good start to your week.